Hey guys, I'm here at the track, and my A-Cross has bit the bullet, and I haven't fixed it. Actually, nothing's happened other than, crap on the track. Boy. I've already lost helicopter and a tree out here. And it is hard to watch the car and try to get the camera on it. So I'm going to keep the transmitter tilted up more. See if maybe I can follow it better. Lost the wing. And there's crap on the track. Pinheads can't even keep the RC track thing. Come here, fool. Assholes. Yeah. Well, my buddy's gonna come out and hopefully rescue my helicopter out of the tree. This is going to be a great video. Not because you're not going to see anything other than a car you don't care about. Oh well. You probably won't see it anyway. It'd be nice if I got that. Oh, damn it. That wing's being a problemo. It's not really race prepped, the buggy. If it was, it wouldn't be coming off. You can't have your wing coming off in the middle of the race. All right, bear with me. I thought I had it.